Hello friends, welcome to Able Jobs YouTube channel, and today we are going to talk about HGS or Hinduja Global Solutions interview rounds and questions. So let's see what we are going to cover in this video. So in this video we are going to cover five things. We are going to talk about the job opportunities that are available at Hinduja Global Solutions, what is the interview process at HGS, what are the voice and non-voice process rounds at HGS, what are the common interview questions that is asked in HGS, and how can you crack the HGS interview. So let's move forward and talk about the job opportunities at HGS. So HGS is basically Hinduja Global Solutions. It is a leading multinational company which provides BPO services. So it's a BPO and a KPO company. So HGS hires for multiple job profiles. Some of those job profiles I have listed here, which includes customer support voice process, customer support non-voice process, email support, process executive, back office, field sales and inside sales. So these are the job openings that generally HGS hires for. HGS has multiple offices in India and they hire across their all the offices. Some of the offices that they are currently hiring for are Bangalore, Hyderabad, Chennai, Mumbai, Durgapur, Indore and some other cities. HGS generally provides a salary between 12 to 25,000 per month in hand for freshers, and training is also provided for freshers so that they can learn the job skills. Now let's move forward and talk about the HGS interview process. So any job opening in HGS have generally three rounds of interview. Those three rounds can be any of these five rounds. So let's talk about what are the general rounds that happen in HGS. So the first round is a screening round which generally tests your communication skills. Then they sometimes take an aptitude and a grammar test which basically tests your basic mathematics and English grammar skills. In some cases they take an operations round in which questions are asked related to a BPO industry. If you are giving an interview for a specific process, there could be process oriented round like Versant. So Versant is the name of the test that you give. It is basically a 17 minute test of spoken English in which you are given different topics and you have to speak on them. And then there is a client round. The client asks, you know, general HR questions and you have to answer that. So these are the five rounds that happen in any HGS interview process. Now let's move forward and talk about the voice and the non-voice interview process. So let's first talk about the HGS voice process interview round. So there are three rounds that happen in the voice process which I have listed here. So the first round is a group discussion which happens on easy topics like child labor. Generally the selection rate of this group discussion is 60%. Then after group discussion, a face-to-face HR round is taken. In this HR round, they ask you basic HR questions like tell me about yourself, strength and weaknesses. The selection rate of this HR round is generally 50%, and after this HR round, the third and the last round is taken, which is an operations round. This operation round tests your thinking ability and communication skills. The questions that are asked in this operations rounds are like, why do you want to join a BPO? And talking about the selection rate of this round, the selection rate is generally 30% in the operations round. Now let's talk about the non-voice process interview round. So the first two rounds generally remains the same in a non-voice process. The third round changes, and this is basically a written round. This written round could be an aptitude round or a English grammar round where you will have to either solve English grammar questions or basic mathematics questions. Now you can prepare for all these rounds so that you can easily get a job in HGS. Now how to prepare for a HGS job opening, I will tell you in the next slide. So before that, let's talk about the HGS interview questions. So the popular GD topics in HGS are women empowerment, child labor and education system. Some of the popular HR questions in HGS are tell me about yourself, tell me about your college days, what are the leadership qualities do you have, why do you want to join HGS, what do you know about HGS, and are you ready to work in multiple shifts. So these are the questions that we have seen that is generally asked in the HGS interview rounds. So please prepare for these questions so that when you go for the interview, you can easily crack the interview and we can help you prepare for all these questions. Let me show you how. So we have designed a free course for HGS interview preparation. The link to the course is available in the description. You can go to that course. You can study for HGS interview for free. We will talk about how can you clear the HGS interview round, and we will also teach you how you can prepare for group discussions, PI, personal interview and HR round. So this is basically how you can crack the HGS interview round by preparing for the interview with us. So friends, this was all in the video. If you have any doubts regarding Hinduja Global Solution or HGS job opening or interview process, you can ask me in the comment. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and also share this video with your friends so that they can also clear the HGS interview and work with you. Also, don't forget to download the app that is given in the description so that you can prepare for HGS interview rounds. So friends, this was all in the video. Thank you for watching.